Hi, do you guys still sell these here?
It's the old logo. Where'd you get these?
They belong to a musician I'm trying to track down.
Yeah. Got a name?
Rex Perkins.
What?
Rex Perkins.
All right, I'll check the computer.
Lex Perkins. No, Rex with an R. Can you take your ear thing? You can't really hear me.
Oh. Happy.
Ecstatic.
Cool. All right, Rex Perkins. Yeah. Not in our database, sorry.
When did you start the computer records? Because these pics are at least 18 years old.
Well, yeah, it's the old logo. Sorry, I couldn't help you.
He's my dad. Please. Please. Is there anyone else you can ask? Because I don't have any other leads.
He's your dad, huh?
Yeah.
Right on. Hey, Pops. Never heard of a guy named Rex Perkins, have you?
No, can't say I have.
Oh, there you go. He's been here forever, so. I'm done, if you are.
Yeah, fair enough. Thanks for the help.
Yeah. Wait. We've, got the wall.
The wall?
It used to be a big stage here back in the day. I mean, every big name played here when they tried out new material. This was the place to be. But it didn't pay the bills, so they cleared it out for more retail space.
Wow. Chip's moment. Jim Dickinson. This place is like an encyclopedia for the Memphis music scene.
You know your stuff. Your dad teach you?
No. No, he died when I was three.
Three? Really? How old are you now?
21.
Wow, it's a long time to be without a dad. I'd hate to be you.
Yeah, well, I managed.
You're annoyed with me, aren't you? I'm sorry. People say I was born inappropriate. So.
No, you're fine. I actually think you've been a big help.
Oh, cool. So why the push to find out about your old man now after all this time?
I found some sheet music. Songs you wrote. I guess I was always feeling like there was something missing, and I'm finally just tired of hoping it'll go away. Marty Perkins, pleasure to meet you and bore you with my sob story.
I'm Deirdre, and when you start boring me, I'll let you know, trust me.
Oh, appreciate the courtesy.
Yeah, no problem.
Oh, Alex Chilton played here?
Yeah, he did. Everybody played here.
Huh.
What is it?
This is my dad's set list. Okay, this can't be right.
What, why not?
Date is wrong. Excuse me while I go murder the woman who gave me life.
Oh, yeah, just walk out with that. You know, not like it's private property or anything.